Nee.
Heb ik wel?
Ja.
Waarom is daar nou?
Doe vast.
Jezus.
I suppose that's the story to tell about missing and lost.
Yeah. Oh, this is cool.
Oh, God. Nice formation. Fucking burn the world, lad.
I know. This is actually good.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God, it's going high. How high is the plane?
Does this give you some motion sickness now?
Lad, what was the worst?
I suppose you could take your mask off. Jesus. I see all the tibia one.
Oh yeah.
Look, that's the log over there then.
Oh yeah. Just keeps going up.
Yeah. Just a big drop then. Thought we'd go as high as that.
I just fell. Jesus Christ, I mean, that was sore.
God.
We'd probably survive, but we'd be since we're in this lip, but we'd guess, oh God, some damage. Yes.
Do you think we would survive?
I probably would, yeah. We could, like.
I mean, if we fell onto one of the roofs, then yeah, probably.
Mm-hmm. You should go through them roofs. Activity world.
Oh my God.
Basketball court.
Yeah.
Oh. People are sunbathing.
Yeah.
So that's nice and private there now.
Yeah. Until the cable car just comes over.
Those smash windows, aren't they? That one there, smash windows, are there?
Yeah.
That's them behind us, is it?
Yeah, I think so. Jesus Christ. Look, we're gonna head off the leaves.
Nice place being in there.
Imagine that, just got stuck.
Imagine the plane coming towards us then.
Okay.
That'll be an adventure.
Oh yeah, basketball court down.
But this now is like the height now that we actually fell down from the other day, during the waterlog shit like.
Is it?
Well, it would be, well maybe not this high now like, but.
This almost as high as the big drop.
Yeah, oh fuck, that was awful.
Enough to
move. I remember that years ago in Spain. I see, that's my apartment.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
We're getting slower.
I think it stops.
Oh. Oh, there's a lot of pools behind me. Down below. That was something like Orville last year. Jesus, that pool's manky.
Bad right now.
Huh?
It's bad right now.
Yeah.
So you let it in?
Let it on in. Probably go up and get your own stuff.
Or like they'll give maintenance to them, like, you know?
Yeah. I said there'd be some view up there.
I said, yeah. You see the view already, though?
Huh?
See the view already?
Look up there. It's like something up there.
Oh, that's the electric stations. I see all that now with my parent.
Yeah.
And cars, yeah, going out.
Jesus,
there's some
highway.
We're not here, no, you just look this level there, nearly over the cars.
Yeah.
You're right on the mountain somewhere, like, you know?
Man, you just dropped him in the middle of the bush.
Imagine one's going straight towards us. One of them. One of them.
Jeez. Looks like those faster ones, one of them.
When does it get up there, like? Jesus Christ.
Huh?
It's very long, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, you could just walk up there. Oh, that'd be some trek, though.
People do it, though.
Yeah. It'd be a nice little exercise. Walking up and then walking back down.
So you do that a few times a week, that'd make you fit?
Yeah.
So your body would just get used to it, you see?
Huh?
Your body would just get used to it.
Yeah.
See the little thing down there?
Huh?
See the little... No, I don't down there. See it?
Yeah,
I'm just going to one of them actually. I'm just going to one of them before I go.
Is it?
Oh fuck, it does too.
Well, at least I think it does.
It does.